I went to a gay frat party and I passed out drinking. Yeah. That's not what you want to do, right? That is not what you want to do. Because these are gay frat boys, man. They're immature and shit. I woke up. They had drawn a whole bunch of foreheads on my penis. It was ridiculous. I was like, holy shit.